caught up with Bronco Harry. He made his final ride. The Barstool Buck Jump champion of half the country died. His family were all gullible. They'd swallowed Harry's bull. Hazel sold the grieving relatives. A horse-drawn funeral. Now they got the bit done at the church, then took the graveyard track. Satan prancing in the shafts, and Bronco Harry out the back.